The Grover La Réserve has to be one of the most recognized and earliest red wines in India, with it first being produced over 25 years ago in collaboration with the French winemaker Michel Rolland.
Hi, this is Kripal Amanna from Food Lovers, and welcome to the 3-Minute Wine Review. When it comes to wine, I believe there's only one thing that matters, whether you like the wine or not. Everything else is just fluff, the outer layer. I love wine and I taste a fair bit of it. In this series, we will explore a range of wines. Wines for everyday drinking and wines for that special occasion. We will explore the wines, its palate, aroma, and the kind of food that it would perhaps go best with. We'll try and take the guesswork out of wines for you. So the next time you chance upon the wine on a supermarket shelf or on a restaurant wine list, you'll know exactly what you're in for.
Look into most restaurant wine lists or any wine retail store and you will be certain to find the Grover La Réserve. This is a wine that has evolved over the years, and the 2015 vintage that I'm tasting today is a fine example of a wine that is made in the old world style. It's a blend of two grape varietals, the Cabernet Sauvignon and the Shiraz. So let's get to the wine. So this is a old-fashioned corkscrew closure. There's something romantic about opening a bottle of wine which has a cork. Voila. The wine is a lovely bright red color. Now you could drink this wine right away, but personally, I would prefer to open the bottle of wine and just let it rest for about 30 minutes, allowing the wine to develop before partaking of the first sip. But you could also drink this wine right away. It's got this intense aroma of red fruits, of berries, and even a tinge of spice. You can actually smell some pepper as well. This wine is aged for about 6 months in French oak, and you can definitely tell that by its assertiveness on the palate. But once you get past the tannins, you can taste the fruit in the wine, and the finish is lengthy enough for the wine to linger on the palate. This is a wine that would do very well with meat. We tasted an Indian meat preparation the other day, the martaban ka meat, and also a Sikh kebab, the smokiness of which went very well with the oaky flavors of the wine. I think this wine would also do well with simple tomato-based sauces. You could, for instance, taste a penne in a tomato sauce with this wine, and it would go fabulously well. You could also taste elegant cheeses like brie or camembert with this wine. The wine has the fruit, the flavor, and the structure to go very well with these foods. Priced at Rs. 1050, this is a great value reserve wine. If possible, cool and decant the wine for at least 30 minutes before serving, and you'll be richly rewarded. Cheers.